Welcome to Around the Verse, our weekly look at the development of Star Citizen. I'm Sandy Gardner.
And I'm Eric Kyron Davis.
While there are a lot of features planned for the upcoming 3.0 release, one that's been affecting just about every department is Item 2.0.
Yeah, that's right. And migrating every ship to this new system is an enormous task. So today, we're going to dive in and explore this new system and the wide-ranging effects it will have on all of our ships and vehicles.
But first, let's go to Austin and Turbulent for their studio update.
Hey guys, Jake Ross here.